something really tragic happened at Roskilde and we happen to be playing. So I apologize for, well, I don't apologize for trying to make sure everything's copacetic out there and you're maintaining it.